How did you get into food? How did you get into cooking?
I think it was mostly, I grew up around food. In our culture, in Nepal and India, everything is surrounded around food. I wanted to represent where I'm from in Nepal, and Mount Everest, everybody knows Mount Everest. Momos are Nepalese dumplings. So Everest Momo was established on the basis of being wholesome, natural, and sustainable. www.everestmomoaz.com.
We're on streetfoodfinder.pr.
Okay.
Tell us all your
information. So, yeah, look us up. Our schedule is always posted. We're on Facebook. When I see that people just have a big smile and their eyes closed after their first bite, I think that gives me that immense satisfaction.